will go on getting back. So I'm getting back.
Harry Kane has stolen him to death. That's what he's there for. Is Kieran Trippier? It is delicious. Glorious England goal.
Everyone seems to know the score. They've seen it all before. They're so sure.
So does it turn Mandzukic? Croatia hit the front. Mario Mandzukic
back. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Here is my England vs Scotland match preview. Let's look at the lineups. Pickford in goal. A back four of Reece James. John Stones of Manchester City. Tyrone Mings of Aston Villa. And Luke Shaw. A midfield four starting with Calvin Phillips. Declan Rice plays at CDM. And Mason Mount at central midfield. Phil Foden plays on the left wing. Sterling plays on the right wing after scoring the winning goal last time round, with Harry Kane at striker. Off the bench will be Jack Grealish for the brilliant Phil Foden. This is a massive game in England's history as we face Scotland at Wembley at 8 p.m. tonight. 3-1 England. Harry Kane double and Mount goal, with Adams getting one for Scotland. Hope you enjoyed. Peace. It's coming home.
Cup of 2018. Sweden versus England.